What's up, guys? It is your boy Groobies coming at you from Los Angeles, and today we are going to talk about printed labels and woven labels and how you can use them to create apparel that is going to crush it for your brand. Alright! Now, before we jump in and talk about how you can crush it with labeling for your brand, let's just talk about why labels are important. If you are selling apparel in the United States or in other developed countries like in the European Union, it is required for your products to have specific information about those products inside the product. And labels can help you do that. The second thing is you can use labeling to build value around your products. If somebody is buying a t-shirt from you for $25 or for 30 bucks, you wanna make sure that that shirt feels special. That's not just amazing artwork, that's not just using a quality blank. You also want to have a little something extra on that product that makes it stand out, that makes it shine, that when your customer puts it on, when they're rocking it, when they're wearing it, they feel like that is a legit brand, a legit shirt, and labels can do that for you. If you are trying to take your brand to the next level using apparel, you have to go about this in a professional way, and that's where labels are gonna come in. All right, with that being said, let's talk about the two main types of labels. One of them is printed labels. These bad boys are awesome for private labeling. So the whole point of having a printed tag is they can carry all of the required information that your products need to be sold in the United States and in the European Union. There's federal requirements. We made a video about that before, breaking down all the stuff. It was a little bit of a snooze fest because there's like so many different requirements. A printed tag is gonna be great for that because the information on the tag itself is gonna vary from product to product, from size to size, different blends that you're using of different materials. All of that stuff needs to be properly documented and attached to the garment. Now, in most cases, if you are creating apparel using blank base garments, that product is gonna come with a manufacturing tag attached to it. It's gonna be by whoever made that product. It could be like Bella Canvas or Gildan or Independent Trading Company. Now, those guys are selling in the US, so they are required to put their tag into the garment. Now, a lot of those blank manufacturers, they're amazing, they're awesome. They know that you want to brand these products. So they've already created those tags as tearaway tags that can simply be torn out of the garment. In a lot of cases, it leaves almost nothing behind. You can't even tell the tag is torn out, but that leaves you with the open question of how are you gonna get your information into those products? And having a printed apparel tag is a great way to do that. Some of the basic information on these tags is the country that that blank was made in, the size of the garment, the material content. So if it was 100% cotton or 50% cotton and 50% polyester. Also things like wash and care instruction. It is required for you to tell your customers how they should take care of that garment and make it last an ultra long time. We have a solution that's available called private labeling where we can remove those tags for you. We will print these tags on demand. You don't need to run 100 or 1,000 or a million of these things up front. These things can be made on demand for you and sewn into your products. And it's a great way to make sure that when your customers are getting your products, they're not seeing a Gildan tag, they're not seeing a Bella tag, they're seeing a tag that has your brand name on it. All right, so with that being said, the second type of label is really like a woven label. Now there's a bunch of different type of woven labels. We've made a ton of different videos about that and walked you guys through all those different woven label options. Just as a quick reminder, woven labels are made by weaving threads together and you can create super nice professional labels. Typically, you want these labels to just have your logo, a brand mark, like a purpose or mission statement of your brand. And the purpose of woven labels is brand impact. You wanna sew these labels in places that they're gonna be seen on the garment, like on a pocket, on the hemlines, around the collars, on the hoodie. These are super, super visible tags the person who's rocking the garment, it's visible to them, it's visible to other people who are interacting with that person, and it's building your brand every time that garment is worn. That is really the purpose behind woven labels. Woven labels need to be run in batches of minimum of 100, but you can run them in, you know, larger batches than that. So it's something where you have to invest a little bit of money up front to get your woven label stock and inventory in place, but then they can be sewn in on demand for your brand, and you can create that super high quality and that brand impact that you're looking for. So just to recap, the difference with woven labels is that's all about brand impact, and that for printed labels, that is to private label your apparel, to remove that manufacturer tag and to put in your own tag. I hope that makes sense, guys. I will drop a couple links down below where you guys can get started with a woven label subscription or get started private labeling your brand. This is Groovies from downtown Los Angeles. Peace be with you. I hope this helps you guys build a better brand. If you guys are looking to start clothing lines, create high quality apparel, smash that like button, hit the subscribe button, and get one video a week. It's totally free, and we're here to help you guys build your dreams. All right, peace out. Thank you.